We'll hide the chopper. Notify us as soon as you see the cabin.
I don't get it. According to the map, the cabin should be right under my feet.
Well, find a shovel and dig.
Kiss my ass!
Go left. I'll take the right.
Damn, it's cold in here. Ah, crap. Forgot to feed the dogs this morning.
Target look like? We don't even have a picture.
Relax. You see a woman who freaks out when she sees you, just grab her.
That looks like shit.
And you can do better.
This hiker's not acting so tough anymore, is he?
Further than we planned. Don't worry, just find the waterfall. The cabin's on the other side of the river.
Guys! Guys! Yoo-hoo!
Let's head back. Shut the fuck up and give me your compass.
I lost it.
You what?
Welcome to Kansas, Dorothy.
Get Jim out through the back of the cabin. We'll land the chopper nearby.
Don't move!
My God! You're alive!
Kim, the girl in the photo.
The surgeon did an outstanding job.
It's coming to. Increase the dose of cefentolin.
Shall I start the tattoo?
Go ahead.
How do you feel, son?
This is the widow of Steve Rowland, the man whose identity you've taken.
Steve was number 13. I was 17. The leaders of the conspiracy had my husband killed by the mongoose. But Steve managed to drag himself back here before dying. One day, I'll know the faces of those who betrayed him.
Find the bastard to put the hit on my friend Sheridan, and why?
When they see Steve's ghost, they'll slip up.
They might also figure out you betrayed them, Kim.
Weapon hidden in here, just in case. Can you hear me? Listen, I've identified three members of the conspiracy. They're headed for the Spads camp to attend a secret meeting. You have to be there too. My part of the mission is finished. Now it's your turn. Cover me!
I found it! Over here! Take out the cabin!
In Ward C.